Like a father to her.
Ever since they got back, Sid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
But like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Sid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car. Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be, too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Yeah!
Shamu's
nice one.
It's not over yet.
Ready for round two?
Oh, here we go.
Bring it!
Sounds good.
She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the legroom in back.
Wow, the color's amazing.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that? That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
Well, it explained its size.
Awesome in every sense.
Let's go shopping.
Sounds reasonable enough. Are you joining us?
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back! We should all get a picture with her.
All the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes, so I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
Sure. Why not?
And I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
Oh, while I gotcha, if y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know. What'll it be? What coat do you fancy? Anything in mind for the interior? Go on, pick a color. How do you want the wheels? Well, here's what I can do for her. How's this? Y'all leave the hard work to me. Well, here she is, just like you ordered.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Hammerhead is like no garage ever. You know?
One would expect no less of purveyors to the crown.
Ah, I'll miss it once this road trip's over with.
Huh?
There's no reason you can't pay them a visit anytime you please. I'm sure Cindy will be glad to look after your car. Oh, right.
So, that's what this is about.
If you need, I could always lend you the regalia.
Whoa! Thanks for the offer, but once we're back in the Crown City, I think I'd better score my own wheels.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Do we have to walk?
See that over there?
What about it?
Looks wild.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Y'all came all the way out here to deliver the goods. Well, thank you kindly. We'll take it out of the trunk, so y'all just sit tight.
Umbra.
Bringing us stuff. Attaboy.
A dog can really track a scent.
Certainly knows how to find us.
How do you always know, boy?
Just a sec.
Nice flower.
It's the same kind we sewed our crowns from.
Oh, yeah. Sill blossoms.
So, I have a favor to ask. Take the notebook with you when you go.
Sure.
That's not all. I want you to put something in the book and send it back.
All set. Take care out there.
I know. You're not gonna tell me.
Then don't ask.
What was that about?
You don't say.
Now that our work's done, let's see ourselves to Golden.
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope addressed to Meldacio inside the package.
Meldacio? The Hunter HQ?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Noct? Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
Broke a few bones in there.
Ready or not? Oh, love the lighting.
Saw a Magitek trooper the other day. Those things are downright unsettling.
Welcome to the Crow's Nest. What would you like? So what would you like to know? These are some pretty tough customers. This'll be tough. Order whenever you're ready. Sure, I'll bring that right out.
Oh yeah, here it comes.
I dare say I could make this at camp.
Man, that smells good.
How are you today?
Bye now!
That's it!
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Look who it is. I really owe you boys one.
Make that two.
Can't seem to catch a break. Yeah, looks like they found another one.
Wait, Found another what?
Tag. Us hunters keep them on our person at all times as identification.
What? In case you forget who you are?
More like so no one else forgets who they were. Hunters lead a life of danger. Sometimes these tags are the only things that make it back in one piece. It's our job to deliver them to the families of the fallen. As it were, I came out here to do just that. If y'all happen to find any tags lying around out there, would you do me a favor and send them my way?
Yeah, sure.
Word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts. Try asking the local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction.
Those tags are heavy stuff.
They certainly carry emotional weight. We'd best find and return them.
And give the families peace of mind.
Let's start by following up on that hot tip.
There's more dangerous things prowling about these days.
Welcome. Can I take your order? Happy to tell you about the area. Thanks for your business.
I can eat a horse.
You thinking a fairy tale, Lady Lunafreya, back to the Crown City?
Nah, no need to rush to happily ever after.
Wow, still can't believe you're actually tying the knot, dude. How does it feel now that it's finally happening?
Fine, I guess.
Ah, come on, you can't fool me. Any guy would be over the moon to marry her.
No big deal.
Yeah, whatever. It came from there. Maybe this way?
Found one already, huh? You done good.
Just picking up the pieces, I guess.
Well, try to keep your spirits up. Even though I ain't one to talk, I beat myself up over the lives of the hunters I couldn't save. That's what each one of these tags means to me. They hurt. But if I let that grief keep me from looking for them, then their tags and their lives will be forgotten forever. And that'd hurt more than anything.
Yeah, guess you're right.
Now, that's why I tell all my hunters to collect any tag they see, and I expect you boys to go out and do the same.
Yeah.
Everything in order?
Yep,